Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel where we dive into the coolest, craziest stories from history and beyond. Today, we're taking a wild ride back to 1164 BC. Yep, we're time traveling. Our mission? To unravel the mystery behind the legendary Kingdom of Atlantis. Picture this. A vibrant kingdom, teeming with life, facing a massive cosmic threat. Enter Scott, our time traveling hero from the future. He's got one mission: get the inside scoop on what led to Atlantis' downfall and hopefully save it from imminent destruction. No pressure, right? So, who does Scott need to team up with? None other than King Juba, the wise ruler of Atlantis. But hold on, Juba isn't just going to believe any old time traveler. Nope, this guy's got to prove he's legit first. Scott pulls out this insane Gadgetta communicator showing images of his spaceship hovering above. It's the size of a planet. At first, King Juba thinks, what is this sorcery? But after seeing the celestial presentation, he's like, okay, maybe Horus really did come back. Now here's the kicker. A massive comet is on a crash course with the sun, and the fallout could wipe out Atlantis entirely. Scott's crew has this plan involving a sonic cannon to shatter the comet. Sounds intense, right? They've never tried this before, so even Scott's crossing his fingers. Here's where it gets even juicier. We've got mysterious giants up north with some high-tech stunts. These folks are building spaceships, prepping to escape to the stars, or burrowing underground to wait it out. Imagine Star Wars meets ancient civilization. Scott's kind of fascinated by these giants and asks Juba what's up with them. Turns out they know about the impending doom and are taking a totally different route for survival. You gotta appreciate clever strategies in ancient times, right? So King Juba faces the ultimate dilemma. Scott invites him to hitch a ride and save himself, but Juba, the noble king he is, decides to stick with his people no matter the cost. Talk about leadership goals. With time ticking away, Scott lays out the plan. The sonic cannon is the potential savior, but everyone's holding their breath. If the fragments do hit Earth, we're talking epic earthquakes, crazy weather, and a major loss of life. The stakes couldn't be higher. So, are you as curious as I am to see if Atlantis pulls through this cosmic chaos? Will Scott's high-tech, high-risk approach save the day, or is King Juba's courageous choice the ultimate gamble? That brings us to the end of today's thrilling chat. Whether it's ancient legends or future tech, it's the courage and choices of individuals that shape the course of history. If you enjoyed the ride, don't forget to give us a thumbs up and subscribe for more epic tales. Drop your thoughts in the comments. What would you do in Juba's shoes? Also, hit that bell icon so you don't miss what's coming up next. Until then, keep dreaming big and thinking even bigger. Catch you in the next adventure, explorers.